Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, guys. Today we are talking about how we can prove the Quran is the word of God in less than 2 minutes. Now for this we are going to have to use something called logical consequence, which means if we are able to find such content in the Quran which could not have been produced by any human being 1400 years ago, then we can logically conclude that the Quran has to be authored by someone other than human being. Reasonably speaking, this author has to be whom the Quran claims to be authored by, which frankly is the case in any other book. For the sake of this video, we are only going to analyze the Quran from one aspect, and that is proven scientific information mentioned in the Quran in very clear and unambiguous words. Let's take cosmology for instance. Modern day science has proven with substantial evidence that the heavens and the earth have a beginning. This beginning was in the form of smoke that came together into an unstable point due to which there was a massive rupture known as the Big Bang that led to the creation of our universe as we know it today. This universe is expanding with time rather than remaining stationary. All of this and several other scientific facts have been mentioned in the Quran very clearly 1400 years ago. The Quran mentions in 41:11 that the earth and the heaven came together while it was in the form of smoke. It further goes on to mention in 21:30 that the heavens and the earth in this state, combined as a single entity, were ripped apart or separated. It also mentions in 51:47 that our universe and space is expanding with time. Now, what are the chances that an Arab man, neither able to read nor write, copied all of this from somewhere, or just took a good guess and luckily got all of his answers right without a single contradiction to modern day established scientific facts? The only reasonable and logical consequence is that the Quran is authored by the one it claims to be authored by, and that is the creator of the heavens and the earth, Allah. Until next time, guys, thank you very much.